Can you hold the camera for me? Zoom out. Be careful, my bed is very plush.
It is plush. Should I close the window? It's like really making bad.
Sure, pause. Or back up. Back up and do it.
But then I'll like show your... There.
Best we close our window.
Yeah, my window. It's my room.
Anyways. Your window. Don't cut your finger off. Don't cut your finger off.
Thanks.
No, I think that worked.
What? You're trying to jinx me so I do cut my finger off?
Yes.
Mean sister. It's hopefully they didn't mess up because it says Neonore on the cover of the box. I'm like, holy crap.
Neonore?
I can barely see her body. She's just all wearing black and her hair is really long and black. I'm like, I didn't order Neonore. I'm not sure if I ever will, but I might. Let's open the box of wonders. Hold it.
I hate the sound of styrofoam.
Then I'll touch it, so you don't have to touch it anymore.
No, it's covered in... Oh, it's a styrofoam. That's Bear's Leisha. I know that.
Mine? Bear's Leisha. Come out. They're both covered together.
Okay. I need mine.
We're opening them. So we catch the pieces. Oh, where's the knife?
Got the knife. I got it. Watch.
Don't be careful, be careful. There are three shows right there.
That's why I really am not being careful. Oh, no, wait, I can just do this.
Oh, I feel so smart.
Okay, there's three shows. So we're going to Leon's going to open Sui Say Sippy first.
She's so pretty!
Oh, my God, so cute. Her scissors. I love scissors. I love that kind of guy's eye pull out. What? I got her cute little elf up too.
That's just wonderful. No.
Oh god, that's adorable.
Harry, open her.
Okay, here.
I am unwritten. Can't read my mind. I'm undefined. Beginning, the pen's in my hand.
I'm so excited. Leon bought this for me for my birthday.
Look at her. Her arms are broken. She's so pretty, but you know, I wouldn't want her.
Look at her eyes. Oh my god.
She stares into your soul.
There, sweet show. Maybe a bad guy, but I love her.
Alright, let's pause this and then when she's open, let's do it. Because we're really running out of time here.
Her forehead.
All the dolls do. To keep their hair.
Her hair is so soft. Feel it. Feel her hair.
Oh, nothing like yours, Coco.
It's frizzy.
I'm rewigging.
I said it!
I'm rewigging you, Coco. Don't worry. You won't feel left out. I think actually Coco's gonna be a blonde once I rewig her.
A blonde?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or I mean, she might have black hair. I might give her Jaldette's wig when I get Jaldette and might give the blondie to Jaldette.
Yeah!
Show her to the camera.
She's not here about her.
Yeah. Wicked!
Oh,
get her
god,
scissors.
She doesn't have her scissors. And I haven't undid them
yet. Her gardening shears. Oh god, her hair is amazing.
This is a fragile. Oh, these are rubber.
They're rubber.
Alright, I'll just do this.
What if you brought this to class?
They're rubber.
I hit them with your scissors. Oh, they're rubber.
I can bring her to school. Ending unplanned.
Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you.
Like Sui Seisaki, her twin sister. Mm-hmm. Since me and Leon are twins. And she looks more like Sui Seisaki. I'm going to get Sui Seisaki because I look more like Sui Seisaki.
Oh, they don't close all the way. They don't stay closed.
Stay closed?
Let's see.
It's some, like mine didn't stay. Coco's didn't stay closed at first, but anyways.
Yeah.
They closed more than Coco's, at least. Anyways.
Let's see if her other one will stay closed. No, they won't. Wait, they're different colors, I think.
They're supposed... What do you mean?
No, wait, no.
Her eyes are supposed to be different.
Do they move? Can they at least move? Yes, they can.
Okay.
Her hair's so short, you can barely do anything with it, but she's still cute. Look at her.
Yeah, which I think is amazing. I like her.
I need the scissors quickly. Wait, not scissors. These are the scissors, and I cannot undo those things on her leg with these. Oh, God. I broke them.
You can probably put it back. You can put it back together.
You're fake anyway, see?
Yeah. You don't want to lose that, though. Where's our key?
It's still in there.
Okay. Anyways, so, yeah. Now we do Barry Sweet Show. Please.
Just the thingies off.
Okay, we'll take pictures. She has her little flower thingies, which actually are supposed to be crystals, because she stabs Shinku with one of the crystals, so.
No, purple crystals are her thing.
Yeah, they are her thing, because her sword's made out of purple crystals. She stabs Canaria over there, the green-haired one, in with this thing, because she's trying to get Sui Seisaki. She has her little card here, trading card. I lost Coco's trading card. I lost it in the move. We moved.
Oh, yeah.
And she has an extra little bow. I'm not sure what that's for. And she has tights, and her hair is, like, super long. But I think Miku's is actually longer.
Miku has the longest hair in history.
Yeah, of Pool of History. There's her stand. She has the fluffiest outfit ever, but it's so effing cute. And they have wrapping around her, wrist. I think it's because she has fragile wrist. I didn't care. I really wanted her, so. If it
she
breaks,
has
I'll
the most fragile wrist, and they can't yeah. really see her condition.
Because of her, little please. Fluffy things. But anyways, if her wrist breaks, I'll be super fragile. But if her wrist breaks, I'm just gonna, like, super glue it back on. I don't care. And so, yeah, here's her box. Rose and Maiden.
Yeah, they say you can't.
Yes, they have this tremend on it, because she's only from the second series, not the first series. And they put it on this one, too, because I think they made the dolls after this.